conference room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up the disabled generator.
Okay, we'll join a couple of riots. Can't be out all night.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he calls...
Open the shutter!
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him. Do you still believe that you are God's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
Any consolation? Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Thank you.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battery? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
You shoot him there, then you're just helping him. And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business.
Whoa!
I can't use any gadget to alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Well, you could say I have a vested interest.
Get him back!
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second Fandus. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. As far down as the drill will go.
Close to the Commissioner's location.
close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
From those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! Stop hiding! You're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Everything is in hand.
We're done, Crane. I don't-
man. He is going to suffer.
He is going to die. You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt. Where are you? Face me, coward! Come out! Now!
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back. Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody, I think...
I told you. It's too late to run now.
Here we go, all fixed up. Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made us fair.
Going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara. Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
Oh, these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for...